You wanna dance?
Huh?
So much for Goliath class. That was over before it started.
Negative. Enemy machines remain in the area.
What the hell is that?
It appears to be a machine life form that has adapted to the desert environment. Proposal: destroy the enemy machine.
Yeah, that's real helpful. He's tough. Time to bust out B-mode.
Alert. The use of B-mode to increase nuclear fusion output carries unacceptable levels of risk. And the offensive boost is offset by lower defense and increased maintenance costs. The feature was removed from newer models for this reason.
Guess it's too bad I'm not a newer model. Don't patronize me. So much for Goliath class. That was over before it started.
Negative. Enemy machines remained in the area. life form that has adapted to the desert environment. Proposal: destroy the enemy machine.
Yeah, that's real helpful.
He's tough. Time to bust out beam mode.
Alert. The use of beam mode to increase nuclear fusion output carries unacceptable levels of risk. Any offensive boost is offset by lower defense and increased maintenance costs. The feature was removed from newer models for this reason.
Guess it's too bad I'm not a newer model.
Such as the Yorhan A2 are not equipped with ranged weaponry. Proposal: Unit A2 should take advantage of her support bomb, which is equipped with helpful long-range attack features.
Don't patronize me.
Alert. Oncoming EMP attack detected. Escape recommended.
Where am I?
The EMP attack appears to have caused hacking damage to Unit A2's memory modules.
So this is my memory area. But why are you here?
Support units are required to monitor our target's internal systems in case of breakdown.
Next time, ask me before you go poking around in my head.
You and I are the same. We have no one to help us. We can only cry
and
scream.
I said shut up!
Just shut up.
Commencing data sharing.
Affirmative. Launching compressed conversation mode. Compressed conversation mode complete. Affirmative. Awaiting report on the effects of Unit 2B's memory data on Unit A2's self-consciousness.
Understood. Updating as reference data for support activity. Good morning, A2.
What the?
Analysis. Your high unit A2 was restarted 5 minutes and 42 seconds ago. The cause was excessive strain due to battle against a large machine life form.
All this goddamn sand is starting to piss me off.
Alert. Fuel filter performance deteriorating. Fine particulate matter seems to have entered the filter while fighting in the desert. Proposal. Replace the faulty part immediately.
You make it sound so easy.
Records indicate said part was once used at the resistance camp.
The resistance camp. Those machines fighting each other? You're a machine, too.
Wait, please. I have no intention of harming you. My name is Pascal. And while it's true that I am a machine life form, I also...
Uh-huh. And machines don't have souls. They're just murder bots with a fancy name. They killed so many of us. And I swore to make them pay.
I see. If that will save your soul, then so be it.
Are those machines fighting each other?
Thank you so much for saving me.
You're a machine too. Machines don't have souls. They're just murder bots with a fancy name. They killed so many of us. And I swore to make them pay.
I see. If that will save your soul, then so be it. You aren't going to kill me?
Just shut up and leave before I change my mind.
You... No. Never mind. You have my thanks.
Filter will cause significant problems with fuel distribution. Proposal: replace the faulty part immediately.
Yeah, I know.
Coordinates confirmed for a colony centered around a machine life form known as Pascal. Location marked on map.
You don't know when to shut up, do you? That's everything those redhead twins wanted. Guess I'll hand it over.